There we go. Audio's back. Now about the video. Got that done. There we go. Cool. Everything's back. So I will play this Skithering Heartstopper, and then we'll go to combat. I'll send it to Duskleaf and seal it. Double block. Cool. I'll pass the damage, gain some life, in turn. He knows what I got. So he knows that I'm holding up that Divine Verdict. He knows that's coming. So he could be holding up Counterspell. So I'll attempt to burn it. Get this back. Take one. Let's just burn this. Kill that. Take six. Drop this. Pass turn. He knows I had the Teradon Knight. So he'll either play another thing that can block these more effectively, or Flyer, or hold up a Counterspell or Removal. Or play the Counterspell or Removal and just blow up one of these things that's kind of relevant. The one damage pips aren't really affecting me in any way anymore. Hey Cleo, how's it going, girly? Oh, I'm in the mood for cuddles. Hold up my little fat butt. Oh, that's a good girl. You left a collar though. Yeah, there we go. Zip, 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 zip. Ooh, that's a good one. I'll play. Yeti's back, okay. It's a pain. Yeah, sure, my timeout's coming. I see it. There we go. Okay, so Skullduggery that guy. Let's plus on this guy. That one. Take eight. I don't see a good game yet. There's still maybe an answer or two. Nice.
You helped me win, although you froze my camera and my microphone.
Cool. Almost done. No losses yet. I'm pretty happy with this draft so far. And maybe by the next 2 weeks I'll have this computer up and running so that I won't have to worry about than this fucking shorting issue going on. Two drop. I think this is okay. Okay. Wish I had earlier drop, but hello. Land is good. Hit this on turn two. Kill something turn three or four. Play this if not. Oh, that's a better one. Let's get that early life and draw. Yeah, Skullduggery. I'm down with that. You got another weird card. No blocks there. Play something else. It's a good one. Ooh, I could play this. Because I just have to reveal the vampire. Reveal vampire. Zoop. Best one. Next turn, I'll just be able to kill a Hardy veteran or this guy if he attacks with it. But I think he's going to use this for ramp, probably. Play a 5 drop. Please not a fucking super crusty. Ooh. Swings, eh? No blocks. That's not bad. Definitely worth targeting with a kill spell. And to combat, I will swing with this. I wish this guy was better. It's just combat damage, period. They're really good, but nice. No vampire, or no dinosaur turn to bring back. It just burnt it for nothing. Make a 3/3. Alright, so I played two guys. Or turn up the damage. Oh, 1 second. Well, as you guys saw, went 7-0. That's pretty good. So I'm just gonna check the packs real quick, and then So, as you guys saw, I went 7-0, which is pretty lucky. But, sorry I had to take that phone call. But, yeah, I'm just going to check the packs here. Oh, Grungars. Cool with that. See what I got. And then I'm going to go watch some JoJo and bad movies. So, I'm not going to bother fixing the camera right now. This is, this shock or jostle or whatever the fuck's going on with it is super annoying. So, I might do some streams, but if I do, it'll just be from my PS4, just to do regular stuff like Red Dead or something, or Monster Hunter, since I haven't finished those up yet. But thanks for watching, and yeah, I'll be back again soon. See you guys later.